was a 23 fellow, I had a dream that I will become a pilot, okay? I will become a pilot. So I studied aeronautical engineering. I went to Air Force for pilot, okay? They did not select me, okay? Out of 10 fellows, I was the 10th fellow, a selected fellow. 9 seats only they had, I lost it, okay? But when I became the president, I became the supreme commander. Then I told the chief of the air staff, I want to learn flying. He said, I'm going to do training. He trained me for 6 months, then I flew SU-30.